Scientist. His name was Nikola Tesla, and he pioneered electricity and how we get it. He invented alternating current, he invented remote control, gas-powered light. He helped invent the electric car that we have today. And this machine right here, what it does is it actually amplifies electricity. We send in a little bit of volt of power just through the bottom, a little low voltage, and what it's going to do is actually crank it up and actually pressurize it to the point